We're MedMeHealth. We build software to help pharmacists move beyond dispensing drugs. Most immediately here in Canada, the healthcare system is struggling. Spending is going over the roof, and in particular, spending on physician services is one of the fastest growing expenses in our current healthcare system. And we really believe that there is a huge opportunity here for pharmacists to step into that role. Most immediately in this pandemic, where we know that there is an increased risk with influenza and COVID-19 co-infection, it's extremely important for everyone to be able to get their flu shot right now, to be able to access more accessible COVID testing. And in the most immediate, that is what our software is helping right now today across 8 provinces. So I'm a pharmacist, and I graduated with my Doctor of Pharmacy from the University of Waterloo. And while I was working, I kept noticing how pharmacists were underutilized and they were being blocked by the software that they were currently using. I had huge expectations of the level of care that I wanted to provide patients, but I soon realized that I couldn't do any of that, and I couldn't be that pharmacist that I wanted to be. And it was technology that was ultimately holding me back. And out of this frustration, I realized that there was no other option for another job for me. I had to change something, and there was an opportunity to change something. And so I dove headfirst into entrepreneurship, and here we are.